get me. When the world fights back, I know who I am. So I just chant, I say thanks, Elegu Mari thanks. Cause who you bless is blessed, and you never take it back.
One time.
I say thanks, Elegu Mari thanks. Cause who you bless is blessed, and I know you got your back.
Yo, listen, yo, to stop God, I ask you, what's the cost? To be a good Christian, what's the cost? He got the cap, I tell you, man, that's the fuss. If you think she had a lie, ask Solomon's way to Damascus. Greatest Lord shed us on the cross. You will agree that truly, yo, it was a plus. He came around so he can save us all. Change the way we've been so we could be free from sin. And if you're thinking that you've lost your way, you've gone too far, that means you have gone astray. He'd welcome you back with open arms. If you think she had a lie, ask the prodigal son. Yeah, close to caution, I'm the best that compose. I wrote my verses written with the presence of the Holy Ghost. He is so protective, now be your screen guard. When you're sinking, I tell you, now be your life guard. So strong, I don't need a super glue. I call to you, you sort of like a Caesar. When you go through, enemies never see us. Cause God is the great bridge between us. Cause he really got what it takes to lift us. And if you're thinking that your life is screwed, you've gone too far apart, you feel unscrewed, he's the father screwdriver to screw you in. You father example is Jesus Christ. Yo!
No denying, so make me the celebrator. Maybe they come.